The world is standing still, and it feels like you're losing time. Your mind tricks you into believing you have nothing to offer. Your third eye is opened. Your ancestors are working through you. They are constantly ending generations of trauma. And in that moment, life proves to you it's full of second chances. You give up yourself to find yourself.
I move like water, I go with the flow. I go back to old school, I go back to Rome. But this is not history, it's the start of the show. Never worry, that is the way that I roll. I'm a bad man, what is it? Let me say again. You can try copy like a slave to a trend. Nothing they can say and nothing they can do. It's no problem for me, but it's a problem for you.
There I sat, in the energy of the Five of Cups. Alone in the void, my form was rejected. They mocked my name. They spat on my reputation. My picture-perfect self was banished. My pupils dilated. My veins constricted. My pulse dropped. Alone in the void. I spoke to God.
Wake up!
There it was. The plain white canvas. It challenged my mental boundaries. It offered me endless realities. And in the best way possible, I birth an alternate universe. I was never alone. I was the void. I was never banished, just pushed to be who I was always meant to be.